Since 2012, the Metro Parks goal has been to put a park within 5 miles of every Lucas County resident. When these 70 acres of marshland open up next month, that dream will become a reality.
There was a citizens group that really rallied behind to help accumulate the property. Metro Parks took over, and we've been in the planning stages for about 3 years now.
Manhattan Marsh Preserve may be on the smaller side compared to Wildwood and Oak Openings, but lots of amenities will line the banks of the restored wetland.
There's a 20-vehicle parking lot, a restroom facility, a loop trail that wraps around the marsh. It's over a mile and a quarter long with multiple boardwalks and overlooks.
The new North Toledo Park will also give a chance for students at the nearby Chase STEM Academy to learn outdoors.
So they have this wonderful resource in their backyard. They've been using the marsh as in their studies, and the park amenities will allow better access and learning engagement for their science curriculum.
Ziegler says the improvements are just a part of the overall vision for this side of town.
This is really just one of the many investments in the neighborhood that's occurred over the last 5 to 10 years. So there's a new fire station, a new senior living apartment complex, some investment in some of the housing stocks. We're just happy to be part of the momentum.
Certified peace officers and volunteer trail patrols will ensure a safe experience year-round.
This is a really proud moment, I think, for Metro Parks. This is a community that can certainly use these access to green spaces, so we're really happy to bring this one to life.
For this week's Metro Parks Meetup, Dan Smith, 13 ABC Action News.